As you're out there celebrating, share with your children what it's all about. All the years, all the people that have supported those freedoms and that are still doing it today. Thank a soldier, thank their families, and enjoy your family on this wonderful 4th of July weekend.